Hey guys, welcome back to the State of Decay walkthrough. Once again, there are no missions on the screen right now, so I'm gonna look for supplies again. But I bet you anything, as soon as I try to get started, Lily's gonna interrupt me. She has a habit of doing that. So far every video, she's done that to me. I don't really need food. I could use some more materials. Oh, and I also started upgrading my watchtower. It's gonna take some time. So I decided to upgrade the watchtower over anything. Also, I think it also increases our shooting range, because I think we'll be equipped with sniper rifles. Who's this? Jacob, do you want to go on our supply run?
What's up?
Sure, buddy, why not?
Let's do this!
Let's do this!
Let's hope that warehouse also has some materials I could use. Once again, if the fan's too loud, I apologize, but I need it on, or I'll roast alive in this room right now. Well, hello. Is he dead? Oh, he's dead. He's just leaning against the wall.
Better do one more sweep.
Make sure it's a liquor cabinet. There's a zombie right outside. Jacob, you got it, right? If it comes in. Right, Jacob? Okay. Molotov! Ooh, 9 of them. Wow, okay. That's pretty lucky. Okay, they're done here. I should go take these Molotovs home. Die, please. Hello. Look at Jacob swinging at large axe. It's slow, but, you know, its hit radius is really big.
As a reminder to all citizens of Marshall, until the current crisis is over, possession of firearms by civilians has been declared unlawful. Any civilians currently in possession of firearms have a 2-day grace period to surrender them to the sheriff or one of his duly appointed deputies.
I'm actually gonna have hold on to some Molotovs. I'll get rid of these. Yeah, I'll have them hold on to. Actually, you know what? Until I really need to do a mission, I'll hold on. Don't need it. Usually, when I go on to missions or quests, that's when I'm usually swarmed of large amounts of zombies. Rarely on supply runs, I run into that. One case. Stop asking for ammunition. I don't give those out. I'm really low myself, so no. Because the trade-off is food.
Wanna come? You're kidding me.
This isn't how we make friends. Well, these friends are mooches. I don't want food. I want ammo. Let's check a house. Cause actually, not keep checking warehouses. Cause chances of materials being in warehouses are higher than being in houses. I have a feeling this video is gonna be really boring. Cause nothing's happening yet. Lily has not interrupted me yet. Has Lily learned her lesson? Hopefully this warehouse isn't swarming with zombies. There's one coming at me. Hello. Hello. Oh, he's behind the door.
Something's still moving around in here.
Dodge it.
Get
clear.
We are set free here.
Let's get some supplies. Supplies. What? There's only one thing in here? Aw. That's lame. And we have nothing. Warehouse police, are you kidding? That's a bust. Let's go. Someone needs a talking to. Fear itself. I must do that. I don't need supplies. Being boring anyway. Who's having problems? Where's my car? Where's my car? There it is. Are you the valet? What are you? Thank you, Jacob. Finish it, Jacob. one. What's that person doing in the watchtower if you're scared? Who is that? Hello, it's Nora.
Howdy-dee.
Let's go for a walk.
I know things seem bad, but we're gonna make it, okay? And you're gonna help. Now let's go.
Sure.
Combat training, where we're at. Oh, at that warehouse where it's clear, okay. Come on, Nora, let's go. Jacob's coming too. See, these missions, your ally stays with you.
Pretty scary shit going on out there, huh?
You can say that again.
Now, if I'm being honest, some days I don't even want to get out of bed in the morning.
Okay, now we're gonna kick some zombie ass the old-fashioned way.
Clear the area. It should be clear. I was just here 5 minutes ago. There's a lot of them. Whoa.
Got a knack for cracking heads. Good work out there.
Did you guys finish it? Wait, the area's not clear yet? Oops. Sorry. Back inside. Oh, you. There.
Nice work. You really kicked some ass back there.
Thank you. Let's go.
Let's do this.
And return home. Where are they? Get in the car, you two. What are you two doing in there? Making out?
Feeling better?
Guess anything's possible.
Hey, look, you're not alone. You know, everybody's scared. Just don't do anything stupid, okay?
Yeah. Okay, sure. Thanks for the pep talk. It helped.
Thanks.
Where's everyone going? Maybe Lily has something for me now. Nope. Okay.
We've run into a bit of a snag. I know we wanted to make some improvements, but we're missing.
Oh, this is for the watchtower, where she's calling on about. I don't need to worry about that.
Find another way.
Let's search a house. Been a while since I've done that. Let's search that's a potential home site. This one. Oh, no missions are still popping up. This is gonna be a really boring video, guys. I'm sorry. I'm actually gonna park here, because then all the zombies will be attracted to this field of grass here. Whoa, game lag. Off
we
go. Destroying harps helps everyone. That's another optional mission. Ooh, it's also lots of stuff. Ooh. Good choice, James. There's a lot of good stuff in here. Let me clear out the house before I even start searching. Make sure there's a little zombie sneaking up on me. Hello, like you. Die. Whoa, where did that zombie come from? I saw that one of those by the sink, but not that one that bit me. Okay, now I can start searching. Oh wait, there's one more. That one right there. Dodge it. Okay.
Confirmed. We are Zed free.
Let's start our search. Zombie who are hurrying towards home, but there's so many of us at home, I think we're fine defense-wise. This house is full of stuff. Large backpack. Score.
Let's move it
right away. Good. Ed has a big backpack now. I love
it. Where's he at?
According to the reports, he's up at the cemetery outside Spencer's Mill.
Hope he's not expecting to find any new patients up there.
Doc's in trouble. That's our next mission. so much stuff, I can't carry everything.
Right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
Oh, wait. You can carry some stuff, probably, Jacob.
Hi.
Take over for a while while I check. Yeah, you can. You have plenty of room. Perfect. I'm hoping for another large backpack. Concrete. Oh, that's for the watchtower. Because we hit a snag building it. I wasn't even looking for that part. I got it. Good. Can I just take this large backpack that I'm searching to use as my own? No. It'd be funny if there's a large backpack in the backpack. Okay, wow, this house is full of goodies. Even Jacob's getting full. Fuel. Okay, remember that's there. Anything in here for me to take? Nope, I think this is the last room. Yep, this is the last thing. We have ammo! Wow, that's really lucky. Okay, let's take this. And I got everything. Awesome.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
I can't move. I was weird. I couldn't move earlier. Okay, there you go. And I brought the right... Why can't I move again? Oh, stupid game. Okay. And I brought the right car because I can use the trunk of this car and put stuff in. So I only had to make one trip. Okay, why do I have... Okay, vehicle storage... Stash that in the trunk... Grab the other bag... Grab the fuel, but I don't really need fuel. Alright, anyway, perfect. Let's go home
okay,
now.
I'll run this home.
So, I think this could be the video. As soon as I get back, it's the end of the video. Sorry for the boring video, but missions didn't pop up till the end of this video, so... Sorry. Let's go home, Ed. We did a lot. We accomplished a lot. Your backpack's full, his backpack's full, my backpack's full. Perfect. There are a lot of hordes. Wow. But we got outposts with bombs, so it's fine.
I'm almost home.
I hope you brought me something pretty.
Show you. Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know. Some stuff.
Good haul of supplies. I picked the right house. And the concrete. Oop, I have to get to the watchtower. Sorry, I just ran into you.
Bing.
There you go. Work can continue, so by the next time you see this watchtower, it will be fully upgraded, or upgraded to the next level. But anyway, so thanks for watching, guys. I think I'll end here, so don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.